In 2019, a lost masterpiece from 1280, Christ Mocked by Cimabue, surfaced in a French grandmother's kitchen. The painting, auctioned for $26.8 million, was declared a national treasure by the French government, preventing exporting. The Louvre Museum's Rima Abdul Malak and Laurence Descartes revealed the government's purchase, making Christ Mocked a centerpiece in the 2025 exhibit.